subjects associated to two red sedans occupied by teens throwing eggs at passing.
Oh, they're gonna like this.
Are you staying here, Trevor? You coming up?
No, I'll keep my face up.
This Bob was from the police, and police responded to a fight.
Oh shit, look who it is.
Huh. Hey, it's Burns.
Where's the action?
Yeah. Hey, Burns.
Come up. Stand by. It's every call.
Yeah, but they're undetaining them. They got someone detained?
Yeah, hey, look, man, no, I'm looking for my older sister. She's 19 years old, she's born in court. She's got really bad schizophrenia. And she ran off her house and said she was here. So I just came to pick her up with my wife and shit. And I started yelling her name, and these two dudes started yelling it and saying, fuck you and fuck your bitch, right? And I'm like, God, I don't even know you. And I reached for my phone and started calling my sister. He's like, oh, you got a gun. And he lifts up and he has a pistol and shit. I'm like, hey, look, dog, I'm brute. I'm like, you ain't got to do all this shit. Like, check it out, dog, what you do? God, I fucked your sister. I tied up in place and shit. Hey, so I stood up and I said, dog, what the fuck are you talking about? My sister's fucking mentally insane. Homie, what's your fucking deal? And next thing
you know, I'm going to
truck away
right now.
No, they ain't my sister.
Huh? Yeah, Yeah, I got a card right here. I got a business card.
I need to do that shit downtown. Hey, I actually got a video of some shit. You pulled out, like, I'm a gang member, but I'm not a gang member.
Here.
I mean, I'm rude as shit, right? And I do, like, photojournalism downtown. I'm in recovery and shit. I've been a junkie since I was 11 years old. I've been hopping freight trains all across the United States and shit. And I just got out of prison. I got out of prison at the end of February. And I was just in there. Yeah, and so, anyways, long story short, I do, like, photojournalism and shit, and I do kind of say, I'm here 102 in black, and she didn't want to talk to me.
Okay, what's up?
She got one or two in black. Okay, cool, thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you.
What up?
All right.
All right, so,
she guys want help. I mean, why doesn't she want help? She needs medical attention.
Okay, so,
I get that. Okay, come on, bro. I follow these niggas and they almost try to fucking come on.
Yeah, my wife has really bad mental health issues. She's recently,
Should we leave now?
My wife and my sister have the same thing going on, man. All three of us ran through the system down here. My wife, I got raped 3 months ago.
Do you guys have parents or something?
No, I'm fresh out of prison.
And why won't she press charges?
Because I'm rude, I can't do that. I'm a gang member, but I can't. I go to prison and I'm above. I told her I can't. I told her I can't do that.
I feel you.
I just got out after doing 4 years.
Even if she uses it, it doesn't matter. She needs to go and get checked.
No, we're cool.
She's still
just
has
a health issue. That's it. No, I'm gonna take her. She's scared by
cops.
I got videos of the cops.
We're caught watching you go around and film the police, make sure they don't violate those rights.
Where were you guys at when I needed you?
We're on the freeway heading this way from Clackamas.
So they just let him go because there's no victims. So we just give up.
Yeah. She doesn't want to file charges and he doesn't want to file charges. There's no victim.
So he just gets let go.
Yeah.
Hey, that's the shit.